Today, I'm going to do something that I've never done before. I'm going to install spyware on my wife's phone so that I can track her location, read all her text messages, and find out what websites she's visiting. Have you ever wondered whether your phone is being tracked without your knowledge? Well, I invite you to follow along as I discover not only what's possible with this kind of tracking software on our phones, which could be scary, but also what you could do to detect this kind of invasion of privacy, protect yourself, and then completely remove it. Welcome to All Things Secured, my name's Josh, and before you start leaving nasty comments on this video, I wanna be clear that this is my wife's old phone that she doesn't use anymore, so I'm not that kind of husband, okay? For the purpose of this video, I've purchased and installed a spyware app that allows me to track a lot of activity on the target phone, including that dreaded keylogger. That's the technology that logs every tap of your keyboard, including text messages, internet searches, and even passwords. Since I don't condone the use of spyware, and I've explained that in a previous video that you can watch here, I'm not gonna provide any free publicity by showing you exactly which spyware I'm using. The only thing you need to know is that I didn't have to jailbreak my phone in order to install it. A lot of these spyware softwares require a jailbreak while others don't. And jailbreaking a phone is basically a way of hacking into the operating system of a phone to bypass any security restrictions that it might have. So now that I've installed the app on my wife's old phone, I gave it to her and then told her to do some internet searches and to maybe send a text or two. I'm so curious to see how this works. I'm gonna go ahead and log into the dashboard right now on my computer to check what my wife's been doing. You can see on the dashboard that I can see all the photos that she's taken on the phone, as well as the exact GPS location of the phone at this moment. I mean, that's scary enough, but then let's click on the keylogger to see what she's been typing. So it looks like she, how to keep my husband from snoring, how to convince my husband to go on a date. Yeah, so it looks like my wife has a sense of humor, either that or I really need to find a way to stop snoring. Either way, feel free to leave any suggestions in the comments below. It's obvious that this kind of spyware works. I'm tracking her photos, her location, everything that she types. So what can we do to detect this kind of spyware and remove it? I'm sure there are a number of ways to find out if your phone has been tampered with. But the best way that I've found is thankfully also the easiest. It's a company called Certo, which specializes in detecting mobile spyware. Now, I'll explain in a moment how my experience with Chinese National Security Agency led me to finding this company, but for now, let's go real time into the process of removing this junk from my wife's phone. Okay. Let's get this spyware removed. And first things first, I've already installed the Certo software onto my computer, and I'm going to plug in my device. And see what happens. All right, so it has recognized the device and I'm gonna have it scan now. So while it's scanning right now, I'll let you know one of the first places that I ran into Certo was coming back from China. I had had all of my devices, from my phone to my computer, everything had been taken and confiscated, and they had run their own scans, and I have no idea what they had done. So when I got back, I searched out some of my friends in the IT field and asked them what I could do to make sure that there weren't any lingering spyware or lingering anything on my phones. And so they suggested Certo. So this is back in 2018, and I used Certo and found out that they did have stuff on there, and we got it removed, and eventually I just decided to go ahead and get rid of all the devices that I had and start over, which for some people that just might be the best thing to do. If you are worried about how your phone might be infected or who's tracking you, sometimes the best thing you can do is to just start over. Don't use a backup of your phone, because a backup would also include any spyware or malware that's on there. So just start fresh, download the apps fresh, and just start from zero if you have to, which is what I did. But now I love using Certo to be sure that there is nothing that has been added to my phone. So it's gonna take a little while to analyze all of these. We're just gonna sit here and fast forward till we get to the very end and show you what's next. I think it's important to note that especially on iPhones, you can't just go onto the App Store and download an app that can do this kind of spyware removal. And the reason is because Apple has set up every app has a sandbox, which means they can't access and look at all these other parts of the phone. Whereas when you plug in the phone, you do give that computer or that software access to more of the root files. And that's why we have to download the Certo software, plug in the phone manually, and then use that to allow it to scan the backup of the phone. Okay, it did find two threats. It found the keylogger and some other things. So I'm gonna go ahead and figure out how to remove it based on what they've said here. So it says, oh good. It says the keylogger was found. Two-factor authentication, it's found basically that I didn't have two-factor authentication on here. So I can add that. It did a permissions check. It found the keylogger. So I'm gonna go ahead and remove that right now. All right, so instead of being because of the way iOS works, it's sharing with me how I can do that. And now it detected that I had a keylogger, it detected I had the spyware, and then it told me how to remove that spyware. So I could run this again, and it says Wi-Fi sync is enabled, and it shows me if I, you know, didn't want to have Wi-Fi sync set up, that I could turn that around and change that. But then it OS integrity secure. This is basically making sure that nobody did jailbreak the phone, because that would indicate a lot of things if somebody has jailbroken the phone. There were no other tracking apps that were found. There is no other spyware that was detected. So it did find what I had installed on my wife's phone, and it allowed me to clear it off. And if I were to run this again, it would show that there are now zero threats found, and I can scan another device. Now that the phone has been cleaned, my wife can go back to using it, and I can do periodic checks using Certo. As I said earlier, I first ran into Certo in 2018 when I exited China, and I love that I can continue to scan my phone for spyware even today. As I always try to do for you, my audience, I've negotiated with Certo to give you a 10% discount on their flagship Certo anti-spy software. It's affordable, it's very easy, as you can see, and it just works. The discount is available through the link in the description, and if you have any questions, I'll do my best to answer them in the comments. Be sure to visit Certo, and now that you have your phone checked and cleaned, the next thing you need to do is to change some critical security settings. So watch this video next to see what those are.